Yeah. Especially for the front row, but even more so for me. I'll just do a little bit of warm-up. So yes, they are dangerous. Yes, you don't want to catch the wrong end. If in doubt, step back. Okay. And the bad news is I'm doing this on very little flex. Okay. This is scaring me. You're not impressed. Let's do something. Here's a trick. Some of you might remember this. It's called the chop. Hurry up! Okay. I see you're not impressed. We have a unicycle, we have machetes. Let's see if we can combine the unicycle and the machete. I'm going to try and get on without hands, but my hands are sort of somewhat full. We'll see if that works. That's it. Trick number one. Now, you're all going to have to... oh, there's a sea of cameras. You're all going to... Am I going to be on YouTube? You're all going to have to clap very fast, because this ain't going to last long. Okay, so here we go. Machete on a unicycle. Quick!